Hello, Namaste, welcome to Nature and We. Today is very good day, the weather is open, but there was little rain over here. I was waiting long time bus and then I catch a bus to go to Morne Blanc Nature Trail. It took almost 20 to 25 minutes from Victoria to Morne Blanc. Last time I was traveling with my friends, but today I am alone traveling. Let's see how is it. Guys, I am in Morne Blanc Nature Trail right now. It's a 1.6 km distance to walk from the road and 630 meters high from sea level. Duration 1 hour and difficulty is hard. And about the trail is written over here and it's under the Seychelles National Park Authority. So let's see, Morne Blanc Nature Trail. So this road goes to Seychelles, Port Lone, and then I came from this road by bus from the Victoria. So Morne Blanc Nature Trail. So let's see. The way you can see the lemon grass, it's all natural, very nice. This is Seychelles National Park. It's a big area, almost mountainside, all national park. There are a lot of trails in this national park. From now here, it's a 600 meter from high. 600 meter I have to walk still. It's a straight going up the trail, that's why it's a little difficult. Who doesn't have habits to go up this kind of trail? But for me it's okay, I'm fine. Oh my god. You can see here it's a jackfruit coming up. Oh my god, there is a big one also. You can see jackfruit in a different level also. Have in this area have jackfruit, and on the way you can see either it's coffee or coffee, maybe it's coffee or tea. Looks like tea, but I think it's coffee.
see here. I like it. Very nice view from here. See? Oh my god. It's very beautiful. Big ocean. It's a west part of Mahé. My god. My god. It's a little bit sunny, but still fine. Here is one rope also. It's too much deep. I don't know what is there and down. So they put rope. It's danger to go there. So go this way. Come out. See the trees are. See here, this is the other side of this trail. Oh my god. Woo! This is Seychelles National Park. My looks amazing. See the other side, we can see the top of Bellum and San Silhouette Island. It's a beautiful jungle from here. And we can see the Morne Seychelles peak also from here. It's the highest peak in Seychelles. So, what is down here, over here? Oh my god. Woo. Thank you. let's see how is it. Finally we arrived. It's built very nicely nowadays. Oh my god. This side is South Mahe. It's so beautiful for me. So guys, you see already the views from the Morne Blanc nature trail. I think you enjoy with the views from Morne Blanc nature trail. I also enjoyed a lot. But sathiyaru aba chai ma yaha bata farkeko hai. It's almost 12:30. It's midday. So I have to go back to the road and then I will catch another bus to Victoria. The bus are coming rarely, so I have to catch